Tonight, the Dayton woman charged with stealing a guide dog pleads not guilty in court. We were there as Bonnie Ritchie appeared before a judge. She was charged with theft after police say she stole a dog from a woman's yard who used it as a guide dog and then sold the animal online. Well, the man who bought the dog saw the story we did about that here on 2 News and returned the dog. Ritchie remains out of jail until her next court appearance. That'll be August 14th.